The language Composites consists of all natural numbers, which are composite numbers, which are numbers which can be written as the product of two positive integers, which are both not equal to 1. I claim that this language Composites is contained in NP. If we have a composite number, we can use a non-trivial factor of that number as a certificate. So if we have some number S that is a composite number, then I give you a T that is a non-trivial factor of S. Non-trivial here just means it's a number not equal to 1. Such a certificate exists if and only if S is indeed composite, and a certifier or verifier can actually check such a certificate in polynomial time. The only thing the certifier needs to do, it needs to check that the certificate T really divides the number S, and T's should also be non-trivial as a factor, so it should be strictly smaller than S and strictly larger than 1. Clearly, all of those things can be checked in polynomial time, and therefore Composites is contained in NP, because we just found a construction for certificates and also a corresponding certifier.